to wear a big man's hat in a big man's world. You got to have a big man's hat in a big man's world. But I was just a child then. I acted like a boy. I bought my shirts at the veteran's thrift. I wore myself a fur lined motorcycle jacket. I had a big leg jeans. I was one bad cat. And don't you forget, I wore a big man's hat. Oh yes, a big man's hat. I learned myself one good lick from a one leg man. Oh yes. Where the devil is at.
All right, folks, in honor of my season number 3 on The Lookout Guy, I'm going above and beyond. I'm not even getting paid for this, but you all know who have been with me on the show. I'm heading to the International Singer-Songwriters Association Awards this August, less than 2 weeks, and I needed a hat. I'm not a hat guy, but I've got a few hats other than ball caps, and I got it on the petergrim.com website. Look at this hat. It's a brand new edition that they have. It's almost like a fedora or a bolero, but more typical of what you would see on maybe a golf course, the horse races. But this is awesome. And this, I got it, and it took 2 days to get here from FedEx. And look at the straw. I was surprised at the quality of the straw just by looking at it. It's a Moroccan straw. On their website, Peter Grimm with 2Ms.com, they say that their straw hats are all made from quality Moroccan straw. It's awesome. This is going to be really good in Atlanta with what I'm going to be wearing. And I don't go around looking flashy or anything, but I could wear this anywhere. I love it. And I'm glad that this is the one that I picked because I got a wish list. I'm going to show you the wish list. But if you go to petergrimm.com, I didn't even see this. And I noticed that they were working on their website because I wasn't able to get on for a little bit after I purchased it. And then the website was fine. So they have a new deal. If you go to petergrimm.com, sign up. That's the first thing I did was I signed up, made an account so I could go and easy access. 15% off your first order. Be the first to know with text and emails. Get early access to promotions, new arrivals, back in stock notifications, and more. This is awesome. Here's what the discount coupon looks like. And it says exactly what I read to you. Sign up and receive at petergrimm.com. And let me show you my wish list. Look at that's Belina. I was looking originally for a Spanish fedora, bolero type, and then I saw the Italian one, but look at this Belina. And the prices are awesome. I recommend going to the website because when you find these quality hats, you're not going to find a good selection like Macy's and wherever it's sold. They have them all online. Look at that. That is an awesome Western cowboy type Spanish looking fedora. And let's see the other one. And I was looking for a Spanish fedora specifically, and I saw what they called the Italy. They have, I think, about 3 different colors. They have a green one, like an olive green. This is the black with the traditional rope band. Awesome. Look at that. But I'm glad that I got the Americana, the straw hat, because it's perfect to start with. Look at this Brock. And if you go to the indications, it says extra fine palm straw, brim size, 3¼ inches leather band. And that's another thing in the sizes. They have one size fits most. And they have other sizes. But I have the one size fits most. And I have kind of a smaller diameter head. But it fits snug. So I love it. But in the indications of this hat, it doesn't say that it's turquoise, but whatever that is, they probably don't want to advertise it for some reason. It's just like an extra that you're going to love. So it has a little pennant on the front and the sides. So that's awesome. Leather strap. That's another awesome one. But the pricing is also way better than you see in the gift shops. You've seen the hats in the gift shops. They're very expensive. And the selection is always an issue when you're looking for hats. Most of the time in a gift shop, you're going to settle for something different. But look at that Bellina. And the Italy. I'd like to show you the Italy one. I want to type in search. Italy. There's the green one. They got a black and they have a... Look at that. Oh, man. But that's my little extra here. It's an example on the type of support that I could be doing on my Facebook ad support. And I've said it a couple of times, I want to keep my listener base homegrown instead of marketing. I don't want to market for listeners. I mean, I've got a lot of listeners, and I'm so happy for that. And it's every one of you, or all, even if you're a new listener, it's your homegrown. I see that people are downloading, lots of downloads, and live listens in the statistics. But I am extremely proud of my homegrown listener base. So there you have it, Peter Grimm. Did I show you what I look like with the hat on? Look at that. Oh, man. I love it. Peter Grimm. And one more thing. Look at this window. The Grateful Dead collection. I mean, they have all types of unique and prestigious groups that support their product. And of all, Grateful Dead. The Grateful Dead collection. So they've got sun hats. They've got felts. I'm excited. And another thing. When you go to this website, I challenge you to try to leave the website without buying at least one hat. I couldn't. I couldn't resist. Look at all these. I have a cousin that toured with the Grateful Dead as part of their set design at all of their concerts. And he did that for like 10 years. Oh, the bucket hats. So they've got any kind of hat. And you know, of course, the popular ones. If you go to men, there's a nice felt one. Oh, and another one was called an Apache. And it's kind of like a bolero type, like that hat. Of course, you got those, and that's straw. Cowboy hats. Okay, and there's the popular ones. These ones are popular. They got all different colors of those. And look at that one. That's cool. That's like a jungle hat. Nice ball cap. So there you have it, petergrimm.com. What was this, a 9-minute commercial? All right, you guys, God bless you guys, and thank you for listening to The Lookout Guy.